After carding a 3-under par 67 in the opening round of the 47th Senior Amateur Championship, Robert Billings joked about his fate with weather looming.
Well, I sure hope we get 17 inches of rain and I get a one-day victory.
It wasn't quite 17 inches worth, but Billings did get a super senior win in the weather-shortened event at Lehigh Country Club. A back nine birdie stretch allowed the Rolling Green member to separate from playing partner and eventual runner-up, Buck Jones of Philadelphia Pub Links. Billings made a 10-footer on the par 4, 365-yard 12th hole following a 7-iron from 145 yards. That same 7-iron spearheaded a tap-in birdie on the par 3, 150-yard 13th hole.
I asked Kirby if I could have the putt, and he said, typical Kirby, said, I'd give it to anybody but you, and so I had to make it. It did a 180-degree, but it fell in the hole.
Billings also birdied the 14th, gave one back on the 15th, and closed with a 3 on the par 4, 392-yard 18th hole.
It was one of those magical days. Started out with a couple pars and then made about a 15, 18 footer for a birdie on 3. And it kind of settled me down.
Billings' closest super senior threat, White Marsh Valley's Frank Palizzi, stood at 1-under with 9 holes left to play Wednesday. Palizzi didn't sustain a charge and finished at even, affording Billings a title and Jones the Super Senior Silver Cross Award. Don Donatoni, the tournament's defending champion and division's 4-time reigning player of the year, placed 4th with a 1-over par 71.
Everybody knows Don Donatoni is the tiger of the Super Senior. He wins 70% of the tournaments. He nipped me at the Brewer Cup in the match play. I was in it until the end there. I played a great round, but he just was too tough. And obviously, he's one of the best seniors, super seniors in the country, not just Philly. So, you know, we all think we're playing for second, but I always kid him that one of these days I'm going to sneak up on him. And today was that day I kind of snuck up on him.
For Gap TV, Tony Ruggie.